Hello and welcome. The rain has been lashing down all day long and no end in sight, apparently, here at the Etihad Stadium in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Manchester City.
Forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. Kevin De Bruyne starts with Rodri, and under the task of playing up front is Erling Haaland. Potentially exciting 90 minutes here, and Manchester City get the ball rolling. Good movement. But they took care of the situation defensively. Gundogan. And no way through. Granit Xhaka. Stones attending to his defensive duties. Moving forward effectively. Watch whenever he's out there on the pitch. But what should we from him today, Stuart?
Well, we know he's a good all-round player, but his strength is when balls are rolled into him. He can hold up the play, he can roll defenders, he can get away from them. And that's key to the way his team want to play. When they get the ball into him, that's when they're at their strongest. Well,
Gundogan! Well, I gave him the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably. Gabriel. Gabriel Jesus. Makes the move to the inside. An alert piece of defending. Ake. The ball back with Arsenal now. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Ben White. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Plenty of support here. Able to get a body in the way. Textbook defending inside the box. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Mahrez. Oh, he looks threatening. Decided to come in from the flank. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
John Stones. Still could put it away. And a little too close to the keeper in the end.
Well, the manager must be pulling his hair out, because as those stats confirm, they've played really well up until that final third. But the shooting has been woeful at times. They need more composure in front of goal.
Well, let's see. Maybe this attack will prove more productive. Rodri just can't seem to get out of their own half, and that's down to the pressure. Zinchenko. Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Riyad Mahrez. And he saw the situation developing. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Half time, that will do it for the first half. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. De Bruyne, really sound defending. Well, they can keep possession now. Martin Ødegaard, and unable to keep possession. Well, Erling Haaland, not quite up to his usual lofty standards in the first half, Stuart. I think that would be fair.
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view, he's got to make more runs behind this back line in the second half.
Now a potentially dangerous position for City. And teammates to play it to. Must take the lead here. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Advantage, Arsenal. Now the pass not finding its target. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, he's lost it. Partey. Wasteful again in possession. Rodri. De Bruyne. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Martin Ødegaard. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Could play it in. And still looking for space. It will be Arsenal's corner as they try to nudge in front in this game. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Xhaka. Determined defending. De Bruyne. We're inside the final 15 minutes. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Haaland. The ball with Rodri. Bernardo Silva. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Gabriel.
On to Jesus.
City, is it in the cards for them to score a late winner? It got away from Xhaka.
Well, you can hear these City fans driving their team forward. Are we going to have a dramatic finish here?
Potential danger here. And blocked for now. And it's Gabriel Jesus. How about the cross? It should be! Oh, a vital save. And it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Well, he was the picture of concentration following the corner. And that is it. So away they go again. The first period of extra time. And it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. And they could face difficulties here. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. White. Well, great read there to intercept.
Well, these City fans are demanding a winner here, but can the players respond? They're certainly playing better now.
City pushing forward with options available. And a chance to whip it in here. John Stones. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. It is a decent looking attack here. Really good high press. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Granit Xhaka. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
A change in the offing for City. Half time in extra time. And well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here?
Number 14, Amrik Laporte.
Thomas Partey. Gabriel Martinelli. Given away by City. And forward go Arsenal. Do they have a late winning goal in their future? Oh, in it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win?
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Substitution for Arsenal. Coming off the pitch, number 8, Martin Odegaard. To be replaced by number 20,
Partey.
Jorginho.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Well, these City fans are demanding more from their team. They need to find a goal from somewhere.
William Saliba. Oh, big chance!
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in.
So there goes the final whistle. It ends a victory for Arsenal. Maximum points for them. What did you make of it all?